Welcome to where fantasy. What now? Who's so.
Hits us head on. I'll just have to hold him off here. Good luck. Lightning, Aiko, and my Princess Sarah.
Well, that was cutting it close. Lucky for us, it isn't the sharpest tool in the shed, huh?
Thank you for coming, Aiko. Your journey here must have been long and risky.
Huh? Aw, it really wasn't that big of a deal. I'm just happy I could be of service. And besides, the only job I have is to flip the switch, so to speak. It's called the Lute of Ragnarok, isn't it? Lightning's assessment was spot on. The lute is like Big Bridge. It's an eidolon that's entered into a deep sleep. I'm amazed you never realized what you had. But if I didn't know about it, how could you?
Cornelia's history goes back a long way. From what I understand, our first king was a summoner.
I think it's safe to say there's no doubt about it now. Well, whatever the case, our new friend will need lots of magic to bust through that Cogna's armored shell.
Yes, but lightning will come through for us.
Gotta hurry before that thing gets off another shot. Every second counts. Every second counts.
Oh, I thought for certain the youngsters had returned. Now who might you be?
Most people call me Lightning. And that's just what I have to be right now. Sorry, but I need to do this fast.
I know what you've come for. Is this it?
Yeah. Thanks for not making this hard.
Need something? What now? Who's...
That's what I've been waiting for. It's over, Cogna!
Whoa! I wish I had a super beam like that.
What would you even do with it if you had one? Now, come on, we have to stop this before it goes any further.
Got it.
Predictable.
I did it? Really?
Maybe you did. Or maybe some nosy friends of ours decided we needed their help.
Is that so? So they saved me once again. Lon, Rain.
Welcome to where... What now? Whose soul will you... That's... How many?
Don't know. After we hit 20, I stopped counting.
At least, we're wearing it down.
You can tell yourself that.
It's exactly as I thought. I've been keeping an eye on its behavioral patterns, and it seems to keep moving between the fire valleys.
Then you were right. It must be drawn to heat sources.
Luckily, at least we know now that it shouldn't be coming for Nibelheim anytime soon.
But remember Valley 7. There's always a chance one of the fire valleys can go out.
If it does, and that thing's near Nibelheim, it might take what it can get.
If it's alive, it can die. So let's hit it till it does. As many times as it takes.
Okay. This'll be good training.
I'll help in any way I can.
Right. Let's go.
What are we up against?
I don't know, but everything from its HP to its everything is the right on the scale!
Have we even got a shot at this thing?
Fortunately, it seems like its healing abilities are the limited.
So then, we shouldn't expect to take it down in one shot.
Huh? Wait, what do you mean?
I mean, we fight it as many times as it takes.
Dude, that means we have to live through the first time.
What now? Who's so...
That's... how many? Then you were right.
You know, now that...
Thank you.
Shall we get started? What now? Who's... That's...
For an entire lifetime.
Glad you stuck with us. Rain, Lon.
Need something? What now? Whose soul will
Sid, have you found a pattern yet? Where's the Phantom Train?
Still no luck, I fear. It gives new meaning to random, I can tell you that much.
Well, if you can't track it, we'll have to give up for now. A train that traverses the real and unreal, just our luck. And it only shows itself when it's ready to attack. Not an honorable mirage, is it?
If only we had documentation of how these Mirage trains work. Even just some blueprints would do.
That's it!
That's what, Rain?
We already know someone who runs a Mirage train!
Oh! Cactus Guy!
That's right. The time to exact my revenge has finally arrived. Your sass is grass!
You certainly are fired up today, now aren't you, my little giant girl?
Rain, I know you're excited about this, but can I cut in?
Sure, be my guest.
Conductor, if my sister beats you, how about you promise to give us the blueprints to your train? Deal?
Oh, we're on! But that's a big if you're talking about!
Here I come!
Bring it! Come on, come on, come on!
Take this! You're done! What's it gun? Is it over?
A fine try, but not nearly fine enough! Ever beat me?
Wahoo! Yeah! Ah, I did it! I
way
did
to
it,
go,
I did
Rain!
It, I did it! I
what is wrong with you, Rain?
Best day ever! Thanks for the workout!
I don't think I've ever seen her this happy before.
So, by the way, what do you want with my train's blueprints? They can't be useful to you.
Oh, yeah. That's why we came here.
Dude.
A phantom train, you say? Pshaw! I'll drag that locomotive into the real world.
Can you really do that?
Please. I've been a Mirage conductor for 50 years. Hooking one lousy train is gonna be a piece of cactus, so to speak.
Great. We'll tell the League of S and Celeste.
Good morning. What now? Who's so...
This is the place Lon and Rain told us about.
Yes, we should be right on time. But I don't get it. How did they figure out where the Phantom Train will appear?
Beats me. They work in strange ways. Bingo. Right on schedule.
Yeah, another ghost train!
I can't hear you!
You could have just covered your ears!
Okay!
What's that weird machinery? Coming out of it.
That train must be related to the Cogna somehow.
It's just a Cogna? Oh, that's no big deal.
Going? Come back! Hello? Please?
Gotcha!
Whoa. For a second there, I thought you really did it.
Yes, she was the considering it.
Thank you.
what?
Victory!
Celeste, wasn't that your name?
Yes, that's right.
Celeste, you've got skill. Why don't you join Seed?
Sorry. I've no intention of joining a group like that again.
Doesn't have to be a permanent arrangement. Think it over. We could use someone as tough as you.
I'll give it some thought. Anyway, did you notice? We weren't the only forces at play during that battle.
Hmm? You're right. I thought it went down more easily than expected.
When I see those two, I guess I'll have something else to thank them for.
As will I.
Shall we get started?
What now? Whose soul will you...
That mosquito brings me no end of woe.
I agree that that thing's buzz is super annoying, but it's also really dangerous.
Right. We've been lucky, but some towns have suffered great damage thanks to the explosives that Cogna drops from the air.
Explosives, you say? And how are they made?
Well, they don't seem to be the same as real bombs. I've heard they're more like some sort of magical charge.
A new kind of magic, eh? You don't say. You there, the jock with the gills of a flounder.
Huh? What? You mean me?
See another jock here?
Oh, come on, Doc. You could
call
me by my...
Think I care about your name? Surely you jest. Now get out there and capture that annoying pest.
Huh?
Oh, use that thing from the game you play. The silly water ballet.
You mean Blitzball?
Yes, that. Knock it out of the sky and bring it back here. I'll be waiting over in my laboratory. Now, chop chop, my dear.
Yes, ma'am.
Listen, is there anything I can do to help?
That'd be awesome. Thank you. Leave it to me. This thing.
You call this thing a mosquito?
I'll go look for a giant bottle of bug spray!
Somehow, I don't think bug spray is gonna be much help this time. wasn't so bad.
It didn't seem any worse for the fall, did it? That might have gotten nasty on my own. I owe ya, Valifor. You too, Lawn and Rain. Huh? Wait, why did I thank two people who aren't even here? I'm weird.
With my knowledge and skill, I can make better use of this new magic than those silly Kovna creatures ever will.
There you are. Just so you know, a message is waiting for you at the airship.
Do you have a moment?
Sure. What's up?
We've located the King of Bahamut and his lieutenants.
Dude, really?
Really, dude.
Where are they?
The end of the chains.
What now?
You already know the town's under Federation control. Are anchored to chains that extend into the sky.
Don't tell me.
Oh, I'm telling you. We know now that all of those anchors were fired from the same exact location. And that spot must be Bahamut's seat of power.
So you're saying their castle, it just floats there?
Apparently. If Balam Garden can do it, then why not the Federation?
Great! Then we can just sail to up there in our airship!
Not quite. Here's the problem. Their castle sits at a much higher altitude. The airship simply isn't built to travel that high.
Oh, come on. What do we do?
First, you should visit a cathedral.
A cathedral?
Yes. At the heart of every town that's a part of the Federation, you're certain to find one. They're sanctuaries that only admit people chosen as architects. And they're much more than that. You need to see it. Once you have, then I'll explain how to get to the castle.
A cathedral, huh?
Where are we supposed to find that?
Remember that strange town we visited? The one where you said something felt kind of off?
Yeah, the one where you told me we should keep a low profile, right?
I bet that was a cathedral in the middle of town.
We've seen lots of towns like that since. We shouldn't have to go that far to find one.